Today we're experimenting with the electrophoresis tank. Let's jump right in. Electrophoresis is a technique used in biotech laboratories to separate charged molecules like DNA, RNA, and proteins by size. It refers to the electromotive force that moves the molecules through a gel matrix. Electrophoresis was created as a way to match DNA faster and cheaper. Oliver Smithies is credited with the invention of electrophoresis equipment in 1950. Decades later, in 1975, a scientist by the name of Fred Sanger invented steps to complete gel electrophoresis. Before beginning the experiment, you'll need to prep the gel and trays ahead of time. For this demonstration, we're using a melt and pour solution as opposed to mixing our own from agarose powder and buffer. First, place the prepared gel into the tank. Then, use a micropipette to fill each well with a separate dye. Be sure to change the tip for each dye. These dyes are of different molecular sizes and carry different charges. Because of this, we'll load the dyes into wells positioned in the middle of the gel. Some of the dyes will be attracted to the negative electrode and others will move toward the positive electrode. However, if you're separating DNA, always position the wells at one end of the gel. Record which dye was placed into each well so you can compare your results later. Now add the TAE buffer to the tank and fill to just above the surface of the gel. After the wells are filled, close the cover on the tank and connect the electrodes to the power source. Although the separation doesn't happen quickly, you'll need to watch carefully so the dyes don't run off the ends of the gel. When separation is complete, turn off the power source and disconnect the electrodes before opening the tank. You can then remove the gel from the tank and see the separation. Make comparisons to how you originally filled the wells and determine the relative size of the molecules based on which ones traveled further. So that's the electrophoresis experiment. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, be sure to click the like button and subscribe to stay up to date on all our videos. Until next time, have fun learning.